my god! Oh my god!
Scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shriek.
Well, guys, today is day 2 of the Halloween week, and basically today we're going to be playing Mind's Eye. I have no idea what that is, but apparently it's a horror game, so we're going to be trying it out. I'm not too particularly fond of playing actual like horror games because they do like, they can scare you, and I have no idea what to expect. So it's kind of one where it's like, am I going to get scared, am I not? So yeah, we're going to be trying to play the game and hopefully we can complete it or do whatever we need to do. So yeah, if you do like this type of videos, make sure to like, subscribe and comment down below what kind of videos you want to see, and hopefully I can get around to it. But without further ado, let's get into it.
Wake up. Wake up. Please.
Okay.
Why aren't you waking up?
I mean, I want to wake up.
Wake up.
Making me go dizzy, I guess. Nice bedroom. Nice pictures. Okay. I got a deep voice.
Until then, get a load of this wonderful dad. See you all and have a wonderful night.
A bear used by the young to fall into deep slumber. With a good or bad time, the teddy bear will always be by your side. Collect all 5 bears while drastically affects your overalls. Some random ones there, a bit weird. Oh yes, turn all the lights on in the house. Can I like crouch or whatever? Oh. Okay, now we have a match. Didn't totally just watch a tutorial on how to do that. Oh no, no you don't. So apparently, there we go. I just realized that this is broken. Stay far away as possible. Nope, okay. Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh! Okay then! Mm-hmm. Whoa, hello. Can I get in this door yet? Nope. Oh, you have got to be kidding me. Where did the lever go? Oh. Oh, go for that. It's also inconvenient now that the door has opened. Oh my jeez! I don't trust you now. Of course it's a basement. Shift to run.
Oh, crap, God. He's coming.
Wait, what? Where do I run? Oh, shh.
Come here.
He doesn't run back. Oh, crap, he does as well. Oh, my God. Oh, my jeez. I don't know who to run to right now. What the heck?
Come here.
Should we come here? No! What the heck? Nah. I knew you coming, Andy. God!
Oh shit. What the fuck? Holy shit. Not again.
Yeah. Oh, lights got off now. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Oh, fun. More doors, fun.
Finally beginning to awake, aren't you? Decide when you wake up. That's my job. And you still have quite some ways to go. You think this was bad? You have no idea what's coming.
So guys, I think this is gonna be the end of the video. That game actually scared the living crap out of me. Wow. I did not expect that, but there we go. Wow. If you like these kind of videos, make sure to like and subscribe, and also if you enjoyed it, like and subscribe. Also, comment what kind of videos you want to see. All my socials will be linked down below, and yeah, that was an insanely scary game, but you know, I hope you enjoyed. My name is Celtrix, and I'll see you in the next video. Shock your soul, seal your doom tonight.